Walleye fishing on Mille Lacs Lake is about to close for 3 weeks as fisheries managers try to revive its walleye population. With a ban on night fishing already in place, walleye fishing on Mille Lacs effectively closes at 10:01 p.m. Thursday and reopens at 6:01 a.m. Friday, July 28th. The closure seeks to prevent walleyes from dying after being caught and released. Fishing for all other species remains open.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.